No place to park, yeah.
Well, that wasn't a bad thing, but when the conditions, so I didn't have to find it. And I got a little proud of my house, so I didn't have to find it.
Just you and me,
Robert.
They must be in the camera on a flat.
I don't know whether it's your mother or not.
Yeah, if you transplant it to someone, please.
Just saving an SD card.
Just smile, you're on camera. That was a pretty good depth of field.
So you'll be on the internet here probably Sunday?
Yeah.
Come down with him. You're pushing the camera right now.
Yeah, I got drafted.
I'm going to go to the next one.
Okay. Your company bought the hand up. I thought I changed it, but I guess I didn't.
It's easy to overlook. I'm not a person.
I was telling Nate. You remember when we used to do 5 or 6 of these things?
Well, I don't think ever more than 3.
No, I never did.
Well, if that isn't a cat, then
yeah. Yeah, I don't know. I like the one that I
Well, I think Gary still has some.
Oh, yeah. Gary? Mark?
No. Peter's got Gary Peter. For many years before he switched. When he was still running CBP.
Yeah. You'll have better luck.
That way you know how stuff goes together before you mess up
the
thing.
Yeah, he's just, you know, this one's $20. It's a lot less corners and stuff like that, and than this other one. The other one,
is this wood or resin?
Resin cast. The problem with the other one is it's, instead of being square like that, like it actually has an inset inside corner on the front. And he says that part is really difficult. Apparently, it's so difficult that he's discontinuing.
Okay. So he used to get the most difficult one he even made.
And he can't even build it.
Make sure I have a plan down here. Come on. it doesn't have a speed. The faster you turn it on, the slower the numbers go down.
But the
three
that I
was going to put in are all, you run that board down over here, and you that to this locomotive, and I'll put the train board down here. Mike, I'm going to come out here.
What?
I'm going to come out right here.
Oh, we need to
make a barrel of water garden out of it. And then they, slightly have done something wrong, so they can carve from that.
If anybody in the club has got Utah prototype, especially if they've modified it instead of store bought, it'd be really neat if they brought it into the clinic.
Okay. Dr. Nate, he might be the one that.
Okay, yeah, I talked to Robert.
Next time I go by Bob, I should say, it's really a shame that some people don't level out their modules.
We...
Well, there's that too, yeah.
Hey!